retailers. You know what that music means, JC? The champion of Europe, D'Lo Brown, is on the way.
There he is, accompanied by Mark Henry. D'Lo Brown, once again the European champion, and win, lose, or draw in tonight's contest, D'Lo will defend the European title against X-Pac next week at Judgment Day.
Let's go back and take a look at how D'Lo Brown regained the European championship. Well, D'Lo Brown takes on Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that is next. D'Lo Brown, the champion of Europe, set to take on Stone Cold Steve Austin. But speaking of championships, let's talk about the mother load. The World Wrestling Federation.
Brothers from hell gone south for good. Angry mood.
Man,
oh boy.
Austin is definitely fired up. What's up, Mark Henry?
Boy, you gotta wonder what kind of mayhem is gonna be. What kind of mayhem is gonna be visited on Judgment Day when that man, Stone Cold Steve Austin, is the man in charge of keeping order in the WWF title match between The Undertaker and Kane. You gotta wonder just how crazy it just might get.
What? Again, to make that point, my father said all the pain, everything that he has endured is worth it as long as Austin suffers the indignity of crowning either The Undertaker or Kane the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Well, I tell you what, I don't think on a live national pay-per-view, pardon me for a difference of opinion, but that man does not suffer indignity too well, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Personal differences aside, Austin is an unbelievable athlete, and he is just a non-stop machine at all. And Austin is taking it to D'Lo Brown.
And you've also got to wonder what is going to be the response of The Undertaker and Kane. They may not be
going up.
Boom! They may not be getting along too well anymore, are the brothers.
Cover two. The one, two in.
But neither one of them are Steve Austin fans, and you've got to think they're not going to be too happy to have that man in control of their fate and in deciding which one of them is the WWF champion.
Uh-oh, D'Lo, he turned around too fast. Oh, man. Austin makes you pay. That's one thing Stone Cold Steve Austin does.
Yeah, somebody very close to you found that out last week.
Yeah, oh, no!